The following tag team contest is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, at a combined weight of 489 pounds, Zack Ryder and Mojo Rawley, the Hype Bros.
It's Long Island's favorite son, Zack Ryder.
Favorite son? I don't know about that, Cole. If it was up to Long Island, I'm willing to bet they'd put Zack Ryder up for adoption.
At a combined weight of 590 pounds, Luke Harper and Eric Rowan.
Guys, Luke Harper might be just one of the strangest superstars you'll ever see.
And given what we've seen come in and out of these doors, that's really saying something.
And here we go, folks, as we get this tag team match started.
These superstars are about to put on a clinic in tag team competition, guys. That's how good they are.
Well said, gentlemen. Though I'm not sure I could hear everything you were saying over this boisterous Des Moines crowd.
Back in the ring again.
Let's take a moment to talk about Luke Harper. In a tag team, being a good partner is as important as anything else. How can he do his part tonight in this one?
It's still early, but I really like what I'm seeing from him and his partner here tonight.
Now listen, I'm almost positive he can pick up the slack if that's what's necessary, but I don't think that's the road he wants to travel down right now.
That might have hurt his head just as much.
If there's one thing we know about Long Island IC, it's that Zack Ryder is coming to that ring ready to bring the fight to his opponent. And the WWE Universe is always firmly behind Ryder, chanting, woo, 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 you know it.
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
Force within the ring.
No mistake about it. Zack Ryder's a phenomenal athlete. And to your point earlier, Byron, he's always ready to go in that ring. The WWE Universe certainly loves their Long Island Iced Z.
Zack Ryder's never short on energy, never short on desire, won't back down from a challenge, and has the worst spray tan in the business. But as far as the WWE Universe is concerned, they support him, even though I don't get it.
Off the top rope, delivering the powerful axe handle. Drops the elbow on him. He wants to do this in the ring. His clothesline finds the mark. One. Eric Rowan showing some adversity right now.
Had that one well scouted. So painful. He's taking a long time to get up, guys.
Perhaps playing a little possum here, Cole.
Uh-oh. The tide might be turning.
Zack Ryder has found a way to take charge of this match.
Ain't no stopping him now.
Boom, broski boot.
He can end it here.
Looking for the finish. Zack Ryder with a Rough Rider.
He can do it here.
And he breaks up the pinfall. He's in a tough spot here, Corey.
And if he doesn't get up, it's going to get a lot tougher.
Uses the headbutt. Nice move.
In comes Luke Harper.
That's a great example of teamwork right there.
He's simply reminding him that he's here. What a display of unmitigated strength.
Now Luke Harper is starting to take control.
No, he reverses it.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business. Yep, there's the reversal by Luke Harper.
Here is Luke Harper in position now.
Luke Harper gets out of that one. Nice move.
And he gets him with the counter. Not so fast.
Offensive display by Luke Harper. He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
Back suplex face buster. Here's his moment, Michael.
Eric Rowan gets tagged in.
Double hip toss.
These two do it so well together.
He thinks he has it.
Still trying to get back to his feet here.
He's clearly in a bad way right now.
Eric Rowan has found an answer here. He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
Into the turnbuckles.
Eric Rowan showing some adversity right now.
In
And just like that, this move is leading the charge.
That one misses big time.
Better luck next time.
Rowan's just playing scary when he's rolling like this.
Eric Rowan has him right where he wants him.
This guy's just playing scary.
Oh my God, like swinging a tree trunk.
Good grief.
Wow, I'm just as surprised as you guys are. This isn't good. I don't think Zack Ryder knows where he is.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Double hip toss. These two do it so well together.
I don't know if Ryder can bounce back.
It could be over here. The pin's broken up.
Zack Ryder turns it around. Yep, there's the reversal by Luke Harper.
Nicely executed.
Getting taken back to school.
Will this be it? That misses the mark.
That wasn't even close, Michael.
Not today.
I think Luke Harper's in some trouble here.
Headed into this match, he and his partner look extremely confident.
Well, it's not dire consequences for him here, which is good. But just in case, he might want to think about getting his partner in there for a bit.
I can tell you with all certainty that he did not anticipate his opponent mounting any sort of comeback here. And it looks like he was wrong. Very wrong.
When this guy's on, look out.
He's playing with him now.
Back suplex face buster. This one is over.
Luke Harper just changed the momentum of this match.
And here is Eric Rowan in off the tag.
Oh man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
Showing some adversity right now.
Here he goes for the win.
And he stops the count.
Just making his presence felt there.
Absolute. And he tags his partner in.
Momentum has certainly shifted here, Michael.
Oh, and he connects.
There's no reason to lose your footing on a move like that. Come on, toughen up.
He doesn't appear to be in a hurry to get up here.
I just don't think he has it in him anymore.
Nice move.
On a terrific reversal by Mojo Rawley. He's making a statement here with this attack.
He's not going to go quietly.
No superstar worth his salt ever does. Better stay right where he is.
What a scoop slam.
The quick reversal there by Eric Rowan. Mojo Rawley is going to have to improvise because he's not seeing any benefit to his current strategy. He needs to find a way to create some space or else this thing's over.
Things have really gone from bad to worse for him here, guys. He's going to need to make a tag sooner rather than later.
He's in tough shape, guys, and there's absolutely no room for error now.
Look out, there's the elbow drop.
Zack Ryder gets the tag.
He's feeling good about himself, that's for sure.
Zack Ryder's on the attack now. Mojo Rawley is trying to get in his opponent's head, but what else is new? Now Zack Ryder is controlling the tempo of this match. Oh boy, he is rolling.
And now he goes for it a second time. Eric Rowan, no problem getting out of that one. He wants to do this in the ring.
Eric Rowan is a master of playing with people out there.
And there's the tag. Luke Harper into the ring.
Double hip toss. These two do it so well together. I don't know if Ryder can bounce back from this.
Incoming. He's going for the pin. This could be it. This could do it. I think that kickout surprised everyone.
I don't know where he's finding the strength to stay in this one.
What do you think Zack Ryder needs to do to get back into this battle?
If they want to win this match, he really needs to make a tag soon.
Why he's still in the match at this point is beyond me, guys. Maybe he forgot it's a tag team match. I don't know. There's got to be some explanation.
The truth is, though, he's in far better condition than his opponent, which has to account for something going forward here.
No, reverses it. Luke Harper gets out of that one. Nice move. There's the reversal by Luke Harper.
He's almost got him.
Not sure where he got this much energy, but he's definitely feeling it.
Luke Harper gets out of that one. Nice move.
Back suplex face buster. This one's over, guys.
Is the second time enough to end this match?
And here comes Luke.
Oh, what a discus clothesline.
Took his head off.
Game, set, match. This one is over.
Luke Harper's rolling now.
Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
And this has got to be it. A win like that says a lot about a duo.
Here are your winners, Luke Harper and Eric Rowan.
Big win despite absorbing a huge amount of punishment there.
Few things are more rewarding than that feeling.